A wedding dress, a new bridal store just opened in the Twin Cities.
That's right. CeCe Gaines tells us how it's trying to differentiate itself from other bridal stores.
Love is shaking up the Minnesota bridal industry. Lorraine Love, that is. She's the owner of Lenoir Bridal in St. Paul.
You'll like to book an appointment?
The first black-owned bridal store in Minnesota. Lorraine says this first is long overdue.
In the bridal industry, I know it lacks diversity and representation of different cultures and backgrounds.
That's why she's here, to make all brides feel seen and heard, not just some.
But I get tons of customers that walk into this bridal shop and share their experience that wasn't so comfortable, wasn't so welcoming.
Lorraine is looking to change that by prioritizing important details that sometimes get overlooked, like being able to be your true self in the space you're in.
People are gonna love it.
Maria Regan Gonzalez is thankful for that.
My mother-in-law was with me. She came from Miami. She doesn't speak English, and she felt very comfortable right away. My girlfriends came. They allowed us to put our music on. They had amazing food and drinks for us.
Being confident in the dress you say yes to can't be taken lightly either.
I think the wedding industry caters a lot to kind of making women feel like they need to fit a certain mold, and it can be really uncomfortable.
That's why Lenoir Bridal works with more than 10 designers to customize gowns.
It was really important for me not only to seek out black designers, but also designers that will cater to a diverse group of individuals.
Individuals who come in all shapes and sizes.
So a lot of my designers, their customizations are unlimited.
Individuals who may want the traditional white gown or something unique.
Something that's a little bit more flush with their skin tones.
Or a bride who wants to represent her culture.
And I'm really excited for my dress because I think it's actually really reflective of my Mexican culture and background.
When you shake up the norm like Lorraine has, traditions still matter.
I'm definitely going to save my dress. I would love to pass it down to my kids.
But tangible change matters even more.
That's why I'm here in this industry.
Good for her, and thanks for CeCe for reporting on that. Now, since opening, Lorraine has sold about 30 gowns. She also sells bridesmaid and mother of the bride dresses. And if you'd like to learn more about it, you can head to careloven.com for the details.
Those shops always look so pristine.
I know, they're nice.
So clean.
Pops and bubbles, some have truffles sometimes. I miss shopping for the dress.
Well, hopefully you only have to do it once.
That's true.
All right, let's.